Okay, that's enough.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Now, picture an angel descending from the heavens. Imagine her reaching down and gently clasping both your wrists. Feel her lifting you higher and higher as you stretch and stretch. That's right. Just a little further. You can almost touch the clouds. She's got you on your tiptoes. The stars are in reach. Slow breaths now. And after counting to 10, shake, shake, shake it all out. Excellent work. Let's take a short break. The body needs time to recover from its adventures. Moving on. Pose 2, the stone bird. Ready? Let's... Tsanga, lift both hands straight up. Arms to your ears. Just like that. Keep those palms facing me. Now, bend your right knee and lift it. Focus on your core now. Don't let your legs do all the work. Extend your foot. Like the heron in the river, poised to take a step. Hold it there. Become as immutable as a statue. Don't forget to breathe. First, breathe out. And in. And now, your wings have returned. Beat them with effortless grace. Take to the sky and fly into the sunset. Remember, visualization is key to achieving results. Count to 10. And shake, shake, shake. Excellent work. Let's take a short break. The body needs time to recover from its adventures. You're doing well. Now, let's finish strong. It's time to assume our final pose, the Scales of Justice. Let's... Tsanga! Arms in the air, once more. Squeeze them tight against your ears. Next. Slowly lower and spread your arms wide until they're parallel to the ground. Now bend your left knee and slowly lift your leg while focusing on your thighs and core. Keep those arms straight and balanced like a scale. Now stretch! Now, close your eyes and feel the angel wings that have sprouted from your shoulder blades. Take to the sky with them and ride the wind. Imagine flying to the house of a faraway friend. Treat them to a hearty greeting. Long time no see. And of course, remember to smile. Once you count to 10, shake, shake, shake it all out. Excellent work. Let's take a short break. The body needs time to recover from its adventures.
Wanna join us for some-
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone. Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Lift your arms straight up and reach for the sky.
Hey, good to see you, soldier. You can leave this gate to us. Nobody's getting through on our watch. Oh, there, soldier. Thought you weren't heading out till dawn. Be sure to rest up while you can.
Ooh. It's too dangerous to go it alone out there, soldier.
You want to get a good night's sleep so you're ready for tomorrow.
Oh, there, soldier. Thought you weren't heading out till dawn. Be sure to rest up while you can.
I wonder if I can knock off for lunch yet.
Wanna join us for some zombicides?
Finally. Soon these troubles will be a thing of the past.
Hey, bro, let me get a good look at that sword.
I was totally blinded by his greatness.
Since we had this much excitement.
He's not just a hero, but a gorgeous one at that, with his flowing silver hair and perfect face.
I want to grow my hair long like Sephiroth.
Come on, that's enough! Please, go back to your homes!
Hey, oh, taking a breather?
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow!
Taking a breather? Please, everyone, give them space!
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth!
Better get a good night's sleep!
Come on, that's enough! Please, go back to your homes!
We need to leave these men in peace so they can rest up for tomorrow.
Aren't you?
Better get imagine what their lives must be like.
Please, everyone, give them space!
We need to leave these men in peace so they can rest up for tomorrow.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
We're out the room to have you.
Come on, that's enough! Please, go back to your homes!
Hey, good luck out there!
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth!
Better get a good night's sleep!
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow!
Better get a good night's sleep!
Good luck out there tomorrow!
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs. Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs. Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
City folk are so surprised.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there?
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't—
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
We already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Pretty good. Echo?
Whoa!
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Let's finish this. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Pretty good. You want? Good.
A while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Bako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Bako, this ship is dangerous.
Take the lead.
This won't be the last. Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
You.
get him!
Stand back.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good. All you.
Watching my
bum.
Hold still. Die.
This way.
I got this! You're done!